former Thai Navy SEAL has died while working to rescue the 12 boys and their football coach trapped underground for over 13 days.